Hello friends, in this video of Life Mantra, we would be talking about 10 rituals of radiant living. This has been taken from Robin Sharma's book, The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari. These are 10 ancient yet supremely effective rituals. If you apply them on a daily basis, you will observe remarkable results in just 1 month from today. It takes about a month to fully install a new habit. The key is that you must keep on practicing them every day if you want to keep on seeing the results. The first strategy is ritual of solitude. This involves nothing more than ensuring that your daily schedule includes a mandatory period of peace. Its purpose is self-renewal and is accomplished by spending the time alone, immersed in the beautiful blanket of silence. The ritual of solitude works best when you practice it at the same time every day, because then it becomes integrated into your routine as a ritual. And if possible, commune with the nature daily. Take a walk in park, roam in a garden, or take care of your plants. Do whatever you can. The second ritual is ritual of physicality. It is based on the principle that as you take care for the body, you care for the mind. As you prepare your body, you prepare your mind. Take some time every single day to nourish the temple of your body through vigorous exercise. Get your blood circulating and your body moving. And also practice deep breathing for a few minutes daily. The third ritual is ritual of life nourishment. A poor diet has a pronounced effect on your life. It drains your mental and physical energy. It also affects your mood and hampers the clarity of your mind. Now you'll ask, what to eat? Life foods are the answer. Basically, life foods are those created through the interaction of sun, air, soil, and water. I'm talking about fruits and vegetables. But Robin Sharma also insists on a life of moderation and doing nothing too extreme. So if you like meat, you can certainly keep eating it. If you don't want to be a strict vegetarian, at least start having salad with every meal and fruit for desserts. Even this will have a huge difference in the quality of your physical life. Fourth ritual is ritual of abundant knowledge. It centers around the whole notion of lifelong learning and expanding your knowledge base. The ritual is all about being a student of life. Read regularly. Reading for 30 minutes a day will do wonders for you. But don't just read anything. Be selective. Read something that will improve both you as well as the quality of your life. Every answer to every problem you have ever faced is in print. All the mistakes you will ever make in your life have already been made by those who walked before you. All the problems anyone has ever and will ever face in the course of their lifetime have already been made. More importantly, the answers and solutions to these problems are all recorded on the pages of the books. Few suggestions made by Robin Sharma are Mahatma Gandhi's autobiography and Napoleon Hill's Think and Grow Rich. The next ritual is ritual of personal reflection. By taking time to get to know yourself, you will connect to a dimension of your being that you never knew you had. Take the time to think. Get into a regular habit of personal introspection. The only way to improve tomorrow is to know what you did wrong today. There is nothing wrong with making mistakes, but there is something very wrong with making the same mistakes over and over again. This is what ritual of personal reflection is all about. Figure out what is right and what is wrong in your days and in your life, then start making immediate improvements. Sixth ritual is ritual of early awakening. One of the best pieces of advice Robin Sharma has given is to rise with the sun and start the day off well. Most of us sleep far more than we need to. An average person can get by on 6 hours and remain perfectly healthy and alert. For the first few days, you may feel very tired. You will always feel a little discomfort when you are installing a new habit. It's like breaking into a new pair of shoes. At first, it's a little hard to wear them, but soon they fit like a glove. It is the quality and not the quantity of sleep which is important. 10-minute period before you sleep and 10-minute period after you wake up have great impact in your subconscious mind. Only inspired and peaceful thoughts should be allowed into your mind at those times. And remember, ancient rule of 21. If you do anything for 21 days in a row, it will be installed as a habit. Seventh ritual of radiant living is ritual of music. Spend some time every day listening to music. When you feel down or exhausted, play some music. It is one of the finest motivators. Next ritual is ritual of spoken words. Well, what you say to others is important, even more important is what you say to yourself. You are what you think about all day. You are also what you see to yourself all day long. Your self-image is governor of sorts. It will never let you act in a way that is inconsistent with it. The beautiful thing is, you can change your self-image, and the mantras are a great way to do this. The words you say to yourself affect your self-image, and your self-image determines what actions you take. So only say wonderful things about yourself to yourself. Keep saying in your mind that you are positive, confident, and can do all things, everything, with the help of God. Ninth ritual is ritual of congruent character. This ritual requires you to take daily actions to build your character. Do the right things. Act in a way that is congruent with your true character. Act with integrity. Be guided by your heart. The rest will take care of itself. And the final ritual is ritual of simplicity. This ritual requires you to live a simple life. Focus only on your priorities, those activities which are truly meaningful to your life. Lifelong happiness does come through working to realize your dreams. You are at your best when you are moving forward. The key is not to make your happiness contingent on finding that elusive pot of gold at the end of a rainbow. Happiness is a journey, not a destination. True life change is spontaneous. It happens in the blink of an eye. The very moment you decide from the deepest core of your being that you will raise your life to its highest level. These ageless principles have to be applied daily. If you stop applying them, you will find that you will gradually slide back to your old ways. If you liked this video, please hit the like button. If you didn't like this video, please leave your suggestions in the comment section. And for upcoming videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.